Good morning, welcome to Goodwill Comtrade. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in MCX copper market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened on last Friday and what we expected on that. The chart you are seeing is 7-minute chart, and this candlestick indicates as last Friday's price opening, which shows that the price opened here 450. We expect the market to stay in buying, maintaining 446 as support and 445 as stop loss. Right after the price opening, the price slowly steadily found various resistance around 452 and finally closed near 452.10. So the price maintained its trend, but the volatility was a bit low, but the entire trading session was above the previous day trading session. Everything stays in favor for the buyers. So what we can do today, it is expected to open somewhere near 451. So based on COMEX price direction, we are predicting the price opening. Since the price is opening below 452, and we know that 452 is not a single, not a very easy zone. It's a good resistance that resisted the price in the last 2-3 weeks from moving up. So there is no change in our strategy. Still, we expect copper to stay in buying, maintaining 446 as support and 445 as stop loss. If the price is coming down below 446, then we will be staying out of the market because this contract will expire soon. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session. Thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading. Take care. Bye.